robberies have occurred over a period of time. Sheriff Jesus Maldonado refused to give details in the Ghoulish case and said only that he did have strong evidence linking the crime to elements outside the state. Area residents have reportedly converged on the cemetery, fearing the remains of relatives have been removed. No suspects are in custody as the investigation at the scene continues.